Just don't trust anybody on the internet. That's it.